Okay, so this exercise is going to be a drop bench press. So this is a modified version of a bench press. It's going to be working really on explosive power in the chest, the shoulders, and in the triceps as well. So you're going to set up like a normal bench press, but what you're going to be doing is you're going to be dropping the bar and then exploding up. So I'll show you how. Make sure that you have a weight that's going to allow you to get just that little bit of a kick off the bench. As you saw with me there, I was probably coming quite a way off the bench when I was exploding up, so I needed to be a little bit heavier. But you just want to make sure that when you come down, you want to just relax your grip and drop the weight, hip to the core, hits your chest, and then explode up as fast as you can.